Let's start with web pages. So first you need to know that everything on the internet has an address, and all web addresses start with http://://.